Types of air-cooled condensers. There are two types of air-cooled condensers used in central air conditioning plants. 1. Induced draft. In this type, the ambient air is sucked over the condenser tubes. 2. Forced draft. In this type, the ambient air is pushed over the condenser tubes.